Hey folks, this is Topher with another video about draw attention. In this video, we're going to focus on the highlight styling options. Now, some of the options I want are in the right sidebar here, so I'm going to minimize these three boxes. First, let's look at the default options. The highlight color and border color are both white, and the opacities for these are 80%, and the border width is 1. So let's take a look at what that looks like right now. So if I hover, you can see 80% opacity, and you can't really see a border because it's the same color and opacity as the main section. So let's change those and see what we can get here. So I'm just going to go straight to black for the highlight color and leave the border color of white. And then we will reload. And there you can see it's a little more defined. There's a border there. You can see the edges better. It can do a really good job of showing off how clean your corners are and things like that. Let's look at a couple other options here. One option here is to always show hotspots for this image. So right now, the way we have it set, the highlight color is going to be black, but the hover color is going to be white. Let's take a look at that. So there's that black all the time, but when we hover, it switches to white. Now having these colors is pretty cool, except I'm bad at colors. And so over here on the right is an excellent color scheme option. So let's go with autumn. And it's going to overwrite what we have, and that's okay. And it shows this kind of red color for the highlight and black for the border. Let's see what that looks like. That looks pretty sharp. It's a little hard to see the black border, though, with the colors of my design. Well, let's see what mint chip looks like. So there's a mint color with, again, a dark border. Let's try America. Red with a blue border. Let's see what that looks like. Ah, a nice thick border too. That looks pretty sharp. So you can set up your own styles if you want, or choose from a theme. Now there's one more cool thing you can do with styles. You can use multiple highlight colors on this image. So here we have style one, and we'll call it Topher One. And we'll select a theme, and it's going to be light. We say OK. Then I'm going to add another style and call it Topher 2. This one's going to be dark. And we say OK. And then I'm going to update. But now that I've created those two new styles, we can go down to our hotspot areas, and under this one, I can choose Topher 1, and under this one, I can choose Topher 2, and then we save. So now we hover here, and it's dark, but we hover here, and it's light. So you can set up different styles for different hotspot areas in your entire image. That's super powerful. If you're like me, you can lose a lot of time just messing around with colors because it's really fun. But it does allow you to make a really dynamic image with lots of visual appeal.